chairman of the Malayalam Mission in Kerala. I would like to read this out for you all. Dear Anil Nair, I am delighted to hear that Malayalam community in Washington, D.C., Maryland, and Virginia is celebrating Onam Mela Utsav 2011 on September 10, 2011 at Laurel High School. I am sending my Onam greetings and best wishes to all Pravasi Malayalis living in the metropolitan Washington area of United States. I am aware of the painstaking efforts of Kerala Cultural Society of Metropolitan Washington to promote learning of Malayalam language, cultural awareness and heritage through KCS Kalari. Since these efforts are well in tune with the objectives of the Malayalam Mission, I am happy to announce the acceptance of Kerala Cultural Society of Metropolitan Washington as an accredited member of Malayalam Mission Kerala. Let me congratulate KCS, its volunteers and the parents in your efforts to cherish and pass on Malayalam language and culture among our young and new generations. With warm regards, Umman Chandi. So I think it's a great achievement by KCSMW with KCS Kalari, where we promote our language. The main person behind KCS Kalari within KCSMW family is Mrs. Bina, and I would like to welcome Bina Tommy to share a few insights into the mission, Malayalam Mission Kerala.
ഭാരവാഹികൾക്ക് ഞാൻ എല്ലാവിധ നന്ദി പറയുന്നു.